Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you how to make a greeting card for our friends and family. Let's get started the video. To make this, we need this required materials. So first, you have to take paper like this and fold it half like this with 1 inch. So after this, just open it and just draw with the pencil, the help of scale, like this, and just cut it with the scissor. So just cut it with the scissors like this, and after cutting it, so just fold it and keep it aside. So take a paper like this, and what is the size of this, just cut it like this. Take a paper and after this, draw something, happy birthday or happy friendship day, like that. After that, just draw like this. So draw like this. After drawing it with the take same size another paper like this. So after that, take a transparent paper and just draw with the help of sketch like this. So after drawing like this with the sketch, with the help of this sketch, after that we need to staple it. So first take a paper like this, same color, and just fold it like this. After fold it like this, just keep it here like this. So just keep it like this, and with the help of stapler, just staple it like this. So just staple it like this. After stapling it, just cut here. So just cut it like this. After cutting it, keep it aside and take the other paper and take what we did first and just open it. Stick with gum or with the help of stapler or with the help of double tape, right hand like this. Right side. Just stick it like this. One side, and take what we did and keep like this. Keep the paper down and keep the transparent sheet up. So just do like this. After doing it, so with the help of the gum, stick it here. That's it, the greeting card is completed. See, if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to BB Champs. Thank you. Bye bye.